Hello friends, welcome to Das Capital. In this session, I will discuss important events of third week of December 2018. I have molded the questions so as to help you in all competitive exam. You may download the PDF of the discussion for your future reference. A separate channel named Bengali Man has been introduced by me to help Bengali medium students in mathematics. Link has been provided in description box. Let's start the session. Question number 1. Which country won the Hockey World Cup 2018 held in Bhubaneswar? The answer is Belgium. Belgium defeated the Netherlands and won their first men's Hockey World Cup championship held in Bhubaneswar. It was 14th edition of Hockey World Cup. The official mascot of the championship was Turtle Oli. India was placed at 6th place in the Hockey World Cup 2018. Arthur Van Doren of Belgium was named as the best player of the tournament. Spain won the Fair Play Award. Question number 2. Which state government has launched Kalia scheme? The answer is Odisha. The name of the scheme is Krushak Assistance for Livelihood and Income Augmentation or Kalia scheme. An amount of ₹10,000 per family at the rate of ₹5,000 each of Kharif and Rabi seasons shall be provided as financial assistance for taking up cultivation. Question number 3. Where is India's largest cancer hospital, National Cancer Institute or NCI, opened recently? The answer is Jhajjar in Haryana. NCI is a project under All India Institute of Medical Sciences, New Delhi, and it will be headed by Dr. G. K. Rath, who is the chief of Institute of Rotary Cancer Hospital in AIIMS. Question number 4. Kaiga Atomic Power Station has created a world record for continuous operation for how many days? The answer is 941. The previous world record of 940 days held by HESAM 2 Unit 8 of United Kingdom. Remember that Kaiga Atomic Power Station is located in Kaiga, Karnataka. Also remember that largest nuclear power plant of India is Tarapur in Maharashtra, followed by Rawatbhatta in Rajasthan and Kaiga in Karnataka. Let's move to question number 5. Who has been appointed as the first full-time chief vigilance officer or CVO of SEBI? The answer is Aarti Chhabra Srivastava. CVOs are considered as extended hand of the CVC, which is tasked with detecting grant by officials holding public office. Functions of the CVO include mainly keeping tabs on its officials and detect and punish corruption and other malpractices, examining existing rules and procedures of the organization to eliminate or minimize scope for corruption and malpractices. Remember that the chairman of SEBI is Ajay Tyagi and its headquarters is in Mumbai. Let's move to question number 6. What is the name of the 35th Indian communications satellite launched by ISRO recently? The answer is GSAT-7A. Indian Space Research Organization or ISRO launched 2,250 kg military communications satellite GSAT-7A from Sriharikota in Andhra Pradesh. GSAT-7A is the first satellite built primarily for Indian Air Force to qualitatively unify its assets and improve combined common intelligence during operation. Question number 7. Which state government has launched Shiksha Setu? The answer is Haryana. It is launched to provide students information on attendance, fee, online admission and scholarships of the government colleges of the state. The app will provide instant updates of the important notices, circulars, and other programs to students and teachers. The app will bring transparency in the department and college administration, which ensuring better connectivity between students, parents, teachers, and officials. Question number 8. Who is the author of the book Changing India? The answer is Manmohan Singh. The book Changing India, written by former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh. It is a set of 6 volumes having a compilation of speeches and writings detailing Mr. Singh's life as an economist, as well as his 10-year period at the helm of Congress-led United Progressive Alliance regime. Question number 9. As per World Economic Forum's The Global Gender Gap Index 2018, what is India's rank? The answer is 108. India has ranked 108th in World Economic Forum, same as the previous year 2017 at 108th. Iceland holds the top spot in the index for the 10th consecutive year. Philippines tops in Asia in the World Economic Forum's latest gender equality rating and ranked 8th worldwide. Let's move to question number 10. Which country will introduce its own tax on large internet and technology companies from January 2019? The answer is France. The name of the tax is GAFA tax, which was named after Google, Apple, Facebook, and Amazon. The aim of imposing the tax is to ensure that the global giants pay a fair share of taxes on their massive business operations in Europe. Let's move to question number 11. When is National Mathematics Day observed every year? The answer is 22nd December. The day commemorates the birth anniversary of mathematician Srinivasa Ramanujan. He was the first Indian to be elected a fellow of Trinity College, Cambridge University. He made significant contributions to mathematical analysis, number theory, infinite series and continued fractions. Question number 12. Recently, Silao Khaza has been granted GI tag by the Geographical Indications Registry at Chennai. Silao Khaza is the traditional delicacy of which state? The answer is Bihar. The traditional delicacy of Nalanda district of Bihar, Silao Khaja, which is popular among the tourists visiting Buddhist sites of Rajgir and Nalanda, was granted GI tag by Geographical Indications Registry at Chennai. Silao Khaja is a crisp, multi-layered dough seated sweet made up of wheat flour, sugar, maida, ghee, cardamom, and anise seeds as ingredients. Question number 13. Who became the second fastest batsman to score 25th test century? The answer is Virat Kohli. Indian cricket team captain Virat Kohli became the second fastest player to score 25 test centuries after scoring 123 runs on the third day of second test against Australia at Perth. Virat Kohli is only behind of former Australian captain and cricketing legend Sir Don Bradman. Virat Kohli also equaled Sachin Tendulkar's record of 6 test centuries in Australia. Question number 14. The Lok Sabha has passed the Transgender Persons Protection of Rights Bill on 17 December 2018. When was the bill introduced in Lok Sabha? The answer is 2016. The bill seeks to empower the transgender community by providing them with a separate identity. Question number 15. Which act is being amended to provide legal backing for the issuance of mobile SIM through Aadhaar? The answer is Telegraph Act. The cabinet approved amending the two existing laws to provide legal backing for seeding of biometric ID Aadhaar with mobile number and bank accounts. Next question. Who is the new ambassador of India to the USA? The answer is Harshvardhan Shringla. He will succeed Navtej Sarna. At present, Harshvardhan Shringla is serving as India's High Commissioner to Bangladesh. Rivia Ganguly Das has been appointed as new High Commissioner to Bangladesh. Question number 17. The students and faculty of educational institutions of which country will be facilitated to register and use the SWAM course? The answer is Afghanistan. SWAM is a Government of India program designed to achieve access, equity, and quality education. Question number 18. Who matched Bhuvaneshwari Kumari's record of 16 national squash championships titles recently? The answer is Josna Chinappa. Josna Chinappa and Mohesh Mangaonkar secured the women's and men's singles titles respectively at the National Squash Championships held in New Delhi. Chinappa matched Bhuvaneshwari Kumari's record of 16 national titles while Mangaonkar claimed his first victory. Next question. Which documentary has made it to the Oscar shortlist in the documentary short subject category in 2018? The answer is Period, End of Sentence. The film is about women in India fighting against the deeply rooted stigma for menstruation and delving upon the work of real life padman Arunachalam Murugathan. The next question is, the most distant body ever discovered in our solar system is far out. The most distant object ever observed in our solar system, known as 2018 VG18 and nicknamed far out, has been discovered by scientists. It is the first to be observed at a distance of more than 100 AU or astronomical units, which almost 120 AU or 11 billion miles from the sun. Remember that 1 AU is the distance between the Earth and the sun. The second most distant observed solar system object is Eris, about 96 AU from the sun. Pluto, a dwarf planet, is currently at about 34 AU. Question number 21. How many destinations have been identified by the Tourism Ministry for development under the Ramayana circuit? The answer is 15. Ramayana circuit is one of the 15 thematic circuits identified for development under the Swadesh Darshan scheme. Question number 22. Recently, Foreign Minister Jean-Yves Le Drian of which country was on two-day visit to India? The answer is France. On 14 December 2018, Mr. Jean-Yves Le Drian, Minister of Europe and Foreign Affairs of France, arrived in New Delhi for an official visit to India. France and India are also celebrating the 20th anniversary of the strategic partnership this year. Question number 23. What is the name of world's oldest known plant virus discovered recently? The answer is Gia Mace Chrysovirus or ZMCV1. World's oldest plant virus dating back 1000 years named Gia Mace Chrysovirus 1 or ZMCV1 has been discovered by scientists at a Native American archaeological site. The previous oldest was found about 750 years ago. Question number 24. Who has been appointed as the Additional Solicitor General of India recently? The answer is Madhavi Divan. She is the third woman to be appointed as ASG in the Apex Court. Senior lawyer Indira Jaisingh was the first woman ASG. Pinky Anand is the second woman lawyer to hold the post. Divan will represent the government in the Supreme Court and will hold office till 30 June 2020. Question number 25. Who has been appointed as the India's women's cricket team coach? The answer is W. V. Raman. Next question, question number 26. The RBI announced a cap for outstanding stock of external commercial borrowings or ECB at 10% of the country's GDP. The answer is 6.50. ECB refers to commercial loans in the form of bank loans, securitization instruments, buyer's credits, supplier's credit availed on from non-resident lenders. Question number 27. Which state in India has launched the health insurance scheme called MHIS-4 recently? The answer is Meghalaya. MHIS-4 is merged with Government of India's Ayushman Bharat scheme. It targets to cover more than 8 lakh households offering 2,300 medical and surgical packages and up to rupees 5 lakh per family. Question number 28. Who took the oath as the CM of Chhattisgarh? The answer is Bhupesh Baghel. Congress leader Bhupesh Baghel sworn in as third Chief Minister of Chhattisgarh. Bhupesh Baghel succeeded Raman Singh, who was the Chief Minister of Chhattisgarh from 2003 to 2018. Also remember that Kamal Nath is sworn in as 18th Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh and Ashok Gehlot sworn in as the 12th Chief Minister of Rajasthan, Sachin Pilot as his Deputy CM. Question number 29. Who was named Miss Universe 2018 recently held in Bangkok? The answer is Catriona Gray. Miss Universe 2018 was held at Muang Thong Thani, Park Crete, Thailand. The 24-year-old Filipino-Australian beauty Catriona Elisa Gray from Philippines bagged Miss Universe 2018 title. There are totally 93 contestants from various countries participated in the contest. She was crowned by Miss Universe 2017 Demi Leg Nail Peters of South Africa. Remember that Tamarin Green of South Africa became first runner-up and Stephanie Guterres from Venezuela became second runner-up. Also remember that Spain's Angela Pons made history as the first transgender woman to compete with other contestants for the title of Miss Universe. India's Nehal Chudasama failed to enter into the top 20 of the Miss Universe 2018. Question number 30. Who has been sworn in as the Prime Minister of Sri Lanka recently? The answer is Ronil Wickremesinghe. Sri Lanka's ousted Prime Minister Ronil Wickremesinghe was sworn into office again 2 months after being removed by the President Maithripala Sirisena, thus bringing an end to weeks-long political crisis in the country. Remember that Mr. Wickremesinghe was removed as Prime Minister on October 26 and was replaced by Mahindra Rajapakse, who resigned on 15 December after failing to garner majority in Parliament. Mr. Wickremesinghe has been sworn in as Prime Minister for the fifth time, creating a record in Sri Lanka. Question number 31. Which state became the first state in the USA with an overall female majority in its legislature? The answer is Nevada. With this, the women's representation is 51% of the 63 seats in the legislature. No state has previously had a female majority or even a 50% female legislature. Question number 32. Who won the Miss India Worldwide 2018 title? The answer is Sri Saini. Sakshi Sinha from Australia was declared as the first runner-up and Anusha Sarin from United Kingdom declared as the second runner-up. Girls and women of Indian origin from 17 countries participated in this 27th annual global pageant. The next edition of the Miss India Worldwide will be held in Mumbai in 2019. Question number 33. Where is Mount Soputan situated? The answer is Indonesia. Central Indonesia's Mount Sopurat volcano erupted twice on Sulawesi Island, sending ash about 7.5 km high in the Sky Island, Indonesia. Indonesia has around 129 active volcanoes and Mount Soputan is one of them. The most active volcanoes of Indonesia are Kelud and Merapi. Indonesia is prone to earthquakes and volcanic eruptions due to its location on the Pacific Ring of Fire, which is a major area in the Pacific Ocean, approximately 25,000 miles, where about 75% of the world's volcanoes are located. The Ring of Fire is also called as the Circumpacific Belt. Next question. Who has been appointed as the Director of Cricket Operations for Mumbai Indians? The answer is Zahir Khan. He represented Mumbai Indians in IPL 2009, 2010 and 2014. Next question. How many public sector banks that are under the Prompt Corrective Action or PCA framework of RBI may come out of the PCA restriction following an improved performance? The answer is 4. The 4 banks are Bank of Maharashtra, Corporation Bank, Allahabad Bank and Bank of India. This follows the review of the performance of all 11 banks that are under the PCA framework. Question number 36. Who was honored with the French Knight of the National Order of Merit recently? The answer is Ashok Amritraj. Producer Ashok Amritraj was honored with French Knight of the National Order of Merit for his contribution to the world of cinema and Indo-French film industry. He had produced Hollywood films such as Ghost Rider, Spirit of Vengeance with Nicolas Cage and 99 Homes starring Andrew Garfield. Question number 37. Who has been named as the 2018 ITF World Champion in men's category by the International Tennis Federation? The answer is Novak Djokovic. Serbia's Novak Djokovic and Romania's Simona Halep as the 2018 ITF World Championship. The ITF World Championship will receive their awards at the 2019 ITF World Championship in Paris during Roland Garros. In men's singles category, Djokovic receives the honor for the 6th time. In women's single category, it is the first year Simona Halep of Romania has been recognized for the award. Question number 38. Who became the first Indian to win gold in the Badminton World Federation World Tour? The answer is P.V. Sindhu. She defeated Japanese Noami Okuhara. In men's singles category, world number 2 Chinese Shi Yuki defeated Japan's Kento Momota. Question number 39. Who has been honored with top UN Human Rights Award recently? The answer is Asma Jahangir. The top United Nations Human Rights Prize, which was posthumously awarded to Pakistan's iconic human rights activist and lawyer Asma Jahangir. Jahangir was an outspoken critic of Pakistan's powerful military establishment and she fought against religious extremism and for the rights of oppressed minorities in Pakistan. Asma Jahangir was one of the 4 winners of the award, which was announced by the United Nations in October and is given once in every 5 years since 1968. The three others who received the award were Miss Rebecca Girmi, Tanzania, Miss Joenia Wapichana of Brazil, and Frontline Defenders, an Irish organization. Last question of the session. In which state the central government imposed president's rule recently? The answer is Jammu and Kashmir. President's rule was first imposed in Jammu and Kashmir in 1986, and in 1996 it was imposed for the second time. Remember that president's rule is imposed under Article 356 of the Indian Constitution on a state which gets incapable of running the constitutional machinery. And that's all for the session. Hope you have enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get the latest update. Thank you.